All right, I'm gonna build a big bridge. Big stick bridge. Fuck the divine beast. Oh my god, it was right there the entire time. Are you fucking kidding me? I've been trying to find this chasm since episode 8. Dispelling Darkness Metal. All right, everybody, I have built the longest bridge in Tears of the Kingdom, and I am going to use it to cross this gap. So let me just... Oh, whoa. It's pretty wobbly. Whoa, slow down there. Oh, fuck. No, get up. All right, we're just going to drop it right here, and hopefully it lands on the other side. Oh, it did. That's sick. And now we can just jump on, wait for this thing to stabilize. It's now stable. Now we can walk across. Only crouch across, because you can't walk across. You're going to fall off on these thin logs here. These thin logs are the bane of your existence. Because if you try to run on these, you're gonna fall off. But you can crouch on them. And now we get over to the thick logs. We're good. Now we go over to the thin logs. Yo, this thing is crazy. This thing is sick. Now we're in the thick log. We can get across. This is the best thing I've ever built in Tears of the Kingdom. Hey there, Lionel, bitch boy, I'ma fuck you up. You know why? Because you're a bitch boy. You are a time. Oh, actually, you can run these pretty well. It's only until you get clear to the ground. Wait, if you... Are you fucking... You broke my bridge, you little bitch. Oh, fuck. You little... Oh, what the fuck? What hit you? I don't know. You little... Oh, fuck. Shit. Oh, fuck. Shit. Oh, what? If you break my bridge once more, you're dead. You're dying. Bitch! Get out of here. Take this. Hit him with that. Bop, 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 bop. Out of my face. 132, goddamn. Alright, just reattached part of the bridge that we lost. Farewell, soldier. You will be remembered. Look at this thing. It's massive. Goddamn, that's the thumbnail right there. Alright, I have a little bit of an idea. How about we go all the way to Hyrule Castle with this thing? I'm not sure if it's gonna work, but we'll find out. Okay, let's just drop it like right here. Is it long enough? Hell no, it isn't. But at least we can get over there. Alright, yep, just anchor that up there. And now we climb up. Why can't I... Hey, let me climb this. What the fuck? Hey, there we go. Now we can climb it. But now I've already lost all my stamina. What the fuck was that all about? Good thing we have these big logs in the middle so we can take a little break. Oh my god, I'm a genius. I'm actually the best fucking... game designer. Look at this thing. Now we have a little break so we can keep climbing. Shut the fuck up. Oh, there we go. I figured out how to climb it without the risk of falling off. I'm just a genius. Look at this. I'm actually sick like that. And now we just take a little rest right here. Nope. You get back here, you little geeber weezer. And, well, I fucked it up. I mean, I could recall, but also... I'm good. Because how was I supposed to transport this long-ass stick through the castle? And then if it's ever stuck like this, you just grab it and then push. And then we grab the next one and just push. And then we just grab... what I meant to say was we just... We just grab the next one. And we push. And there's our bridge. Fuck. I mean, I could just glide across, but, you know, that's not fun, is it? I don't think so. Look at this right here. Oh, fuck. It's kind of stressful transporting this thing around. But, you know, if you're doing, like, a no-glider run and you need something, it's just 63 Zonite. It's not that bad. Alright, let's just attach this thing to this fucking pole right here. Is this as high as it can go? Oh, shit. Yeah, I forgot. Can't attach anymore, so let go of that. Give me this. I said give me this. And, attach. And now we have made the tallest structure in Tears of the Kingdom. Look at this thing. Alright, see, now all we gotta do is climb this. What the fuck? Alright, even this, look at this Korok. Even he's impressed by this shit. See, now all we gotta do is climb this thing to the very top. Did it shrink? No, no. Okay, all we gotta do is just climb this thing. It's gonna take a while. Oh wait, yeah, the Lynel did break one log, so I would have been one log taller. Fuck that Lynel, man. So top measurement is 317. Bottom measurement is... 27, so that's... 219. 290. Just look at that thing, 290. Wait, I wanna see if I can ascend through this. Grab that, and lift it up, lift it up. Boom. We've made it even taller. No! Look at that thing. Yeah, see, it's not that tall. I thought it would be like, you know, much higher than that. It's not even like twice the height of the tower, the Skyview Tower. Yeah, look how high we're going. Wait, did that despawn the logs? Look, see, this sends me to 1,000. Please don't tell me that despawned the logs. Nope, they're there. See, look how low they are. They're not even that high. They're not even as high as the castle. What the fuck? I thought this would be so much taller. Alright, before it was 317, now it's 330. Which makes it 303 meters tall. If we include the door part as part of the build, which I do. Look at this view, man. Just look at this. Crazy. I'm gonna just wait here until the sun comes up. Whoa. If you don't move the camera, it zooms out a little bit, so you get a more scenic view. Okay, I don't know why it's not zooming out anymore. This would have been the perfect screenshot right here. No, fuck it, I'm screenshotting it anyways. I'm far away from that and still not despawning. Oh, I despawned. I went too far away. I was trying to go onto this island and then take a picture of it because there was no other place I could have taken one. It was just too tall. So yeah, I wanted to stand here, you know, zoom in, take a picture of it. Whoa. Beautiful sky. Beautiful sky. Oh my god, look at this beautiful view. Anyways, I feel like doing the Zora's Domain now, finally. In the next episode, goodbye.
My crew is big and it keeps getting bigger. That's 'cause Jesus Christ is my nigga.